Hey guys, it's Kim here with Fairly Fiber Fun. Thanks for joining me on day six of Spinzilla. Spinzilla is almost over with. I thought I would show you a lineup of what I've got done, what needs to be applied, and where I'm at. So first of all, I've had a few days where my head has been really killing me. And I wanted to share with you my all-natural pain relief for headaches and back pain. So this is peppermint essential oil for aromatherapy. I put a drop on my finger and rub it on the base of my neck and on my temples, and that relieves a lot of the pressure. And then I use the heating pad for my lower back when my lower back is hurting, and I usually do not need pain medicines. It would be nice if I could figure out why I'm having these headaches. They are happening every day. But anyway, so that's the first thing that I wanted to share with you guys. I had a time with the pain today. So you've seen these three skeins before, as I finished in the first two or three days. And these are my in progress or waiting to be applied spins. This is the last bat that I found hiding in my room, in my stash. This is the Starshorn Fiber of the Fiber Club, Mystery in Japan Fiber Club, that is going to be chain plied, so I don't have to take it off the bobbin first. It's just sitting waiting. My spindle spun from day four when I had to go to the doctor, and I want to weigh that and see how much it is, but of course I don't want to weigh it on the cardboard tube. And bobbin number one of the BFL Tulsa Silk from Three Waters Farms, called Flannel Shirt. And now I have to take you to my wheel to show you bobbin number two. And this is all that's left for bobbin number two. So I'm almost done. This is the third bump for this one. And all that's left is that. So this is bobbin number three. So hopefully I'll get all of these things plied up tomorrow. So see you on the final day of Spinzilla.